Hey everybody, today we're gonna do Tabata. We're gonna do 8 rounds, and some of the exercises will be more intense than the others, but you'll need to grab a set of heavier weights, so 8 to 12s, and a mat and your cheeky band if you have that. If you don't have a cheeky band, any type of band will do. We're gonna place it around our outer thighs and work our glutes and our core. So that said, we're gonna go ahead and get started with the warm up. Gotten it out. Shoulders back and down. My name is Mimi Conjar. Y'all know that. Hope everyone's feeling good this morning or this evening, whenever you're working out in Panama City, Florida, wherever you might be. Squat it down. Down and lift. Lean in your heels. That's it. Keep going with that squat. Bend your knees, not your back. Use your legs. Heel presses here. Press out. Good. Now press up. Good. Press forward. Press up. Four, three, squat it down and up again. Knees bend, legs work, back is neutral. Good. Four, three, two. Kick it side to side, a little bit. Kick, kick, kick. Keep it low, we're just warming up. Bombs away, get low. Now hook it here. Hook around. Four. Three. Around. Two. Take it uppercut. Dig up. Squeeze your glutes. Keep your core. Work. Four. Three. Two and step touch. Step reach. Make sure you're stretching out that lat, leaning over. Now punch it out. Now cross here. Cross pivot. To the front. Cross pivot. Front kick here. Little kicks. Remember, we're warming up. Make sure those hip flexors and especially the hamstrings are getting warm and loose here. Squat it down. Now, jump into a plank position. Bend your knees, hands down, plank. Shoulders back and down, mountain climbers, slow. Good. Four, three, downward dog. Pedal on your feet. Woo, come on, pedal, pedal. Downward dog. Look up with your hand. Jump or walk into yogi squat. Hands on your thighs, roll it on. Shoulders back and press. And up. And out. And up. Okay, y'all. You heard the music. That's your warm up. So, what are we going to do for the first one? We're going to keep it up and do soccer kicks, and then soccer kicks to the back. The first one will not be that bad. Here, here, back, behind. Up, up, back, behind. If this is too easy, take it up. It's hard, mentally. There it is. Okay, rest one. We're gonna do that one again. Get ready, up. Remember your options. Back and back. We got it. We got it. Mental challenge. Just as important as physical. Come down. Option one. Option two. Jump it. Ready, go. Keep going. Yes, y'all.
Cycle three, complete.
We got one more cycle. Put it on my phone. I never remember to do it. Do y'all? Ready? In and out. Remember Tabata, 8 rounds of 20 second exercises to make 4 minutes.
Three, two, one, rest.
Nice job. One more of those. Breathe on your break. Last one. Let's go.
Three,
two,
one.
The next two are down.
Cycle six, complete.
Out and in. Woo.
Prepare.
Shoulders back and down. Ready? Work. Building up our wrist strength, too.
Three, two, one, rest.
A lot of people are like, oh, my wrist hurts so much.
Seven,
well, it's a joint, lots of little muscles in there, ligaments, tendons. You gotta work them out. Last one. Let's go. Take your 30-second break, recover, drink. Y'all are looking good. Here's what we're going to do next. We're coming down, burpee, but we're going to stay in our plank and do 8 mountain climber twists. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 8. Come up and do 1 elbow to a thigh. Just one and one. Okay? See if it looks better from this angle.
10, 9.
8 mountain twists.
7.
Come up,
six,
side
five,
to side, then do it again.
3, 2.
We ready?
One.
Go. 8, 7, 6. And a plie when you do that. Come up in that plie.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Not bad, right?
Cycle
so the more compound exercises we do, the faster the time goes.
Prepare.
Okay, again.
Work.
Get low. Working on weights. Hold plie, shoulders out of your ears. We're going to go over to the other side. For the other side monkey. Go!
Tabata 2 is done. We're going to grab your heavy weight. Drink your water. I have a little electrolytes in here, trace minerals, and vitamins. And my drink Soul Vital. It's really, really yummy. And it keeps me hydrated, especially because I don't love water. Okay, come on up.
Grab your heavy weights. Deadlift down to upright row. Knees are soft, feet hip width apart. Your back stays flat and neutral. Not, your back is not flat, so I hate saying that. It has curvatures to it. Knees soft. One, go. Down, two, and upright row. Down, two, up. Plank row. If you don't want to do plank row, your feet are hip width apart, back is neutral, rowing back. Otherwise, you're down. Alternate. Hips are quiet. Three, two, from the top. We're going to alternate those. Deadlift down, upright row. Let's go. Weight in your heels. Exhale, lift up. Inhale down.
Three,
one more.
Two, one, rest.
Remember your option to stay up. up and grow. That hurts your back? Do a staggered stance.
Prepare.
Work. Let's go. Hands are quiet.
Two, one.
Rest. Halfway.
Cycle four, complete.
Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth.
Prepare.
Recover.
Work.
Let's go. Exhale, lift up. Belly button into your spine.
Rest.
Okay, don't come down. We're going to do that one again. We're tricking our body. We're keeping it guessing. So it burns more calories. Deadlift again. Go. You should be heavy enough that you're feeling your hamstrings. Don't play it too safe. Unless you have an injury or pain. Exhale, lift up. Inhale down.
3, 2, 1. Rest.
Your next two will be plank rows.
Cycle six, complete.
Two more cycles. This one's done.
Prepare.
Not bad.
Work.
This whole Tabata is working fast. Try to keep your hips as quiet as you can. Core engaged.
3, 2, 1.
One more. Relax here. You know, I've seen these sweat like buckets. Supposed to be fall in Florida. Looks like 100 out. And it's in the middle of the afternoon. Yikes! And I'm outside. Come on. Finish it up.
Three, two.
Yes. Let's check out that's over. Again, grab some water. Y'all are doing great. You've gone for 18 minutes so far. Take that 30 seconds. All right, y'all, guess what? We work our back. We need to work our chest. We're going to do a set of push-ups, then come on our back for bridge, and do chest flies. But first, we start with push-ups.
Tabata 4.
Wait, turn to your body.
10.
You can start with knees wide, feet together,
7,
with your hips tucked, wide arms.
4.
Lead with your chest, not your face. Inhale down. Exhale, lift up. Push-up. Bring your butt with you. Exhale, lift up. Or you come on your feet.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Okay, we're gonna do that again.
Cycle 1,
this time it's tricep push-up. Hands right underneath your shoulders. Elbows, brush your torso. Same thing. Exhale, lift up. Got it? Four feet.
3, 2, 1, rest.
Okay, grab your weight.
Cycle 2, complete.
Bridge position, fly it out.
Prepare.
Up, out 2.
Work.
Exhale, up 2. Lift your hips high. Exhale, arms in. Okay, the next one.
Cycle 3.
Arms up, so we elbows down, arms up, and then we touch behind and come back up. Touch down, up, reach. Touch down, up, reach. Tabata, repeating them.
Prepare.
Push-ups. Knees wide.
Work.
Feet together, tuck your tailbone. Exhale up. I'm not a big fan of push-ups, too many push-ups. But 2 sets of 20 is okay. Or 4 sets of 20, we're all right.
2, 1, rest.
Because a lot of us have this forward position, and push-ups reinforce that. That's why we work back first, okay? Triceps.
Work.
And these are excellent for you. Triceps part. Looking good, Susan. Come on. Exhale up. Holly, get lower. Come on.
3.
Amber, 2, one more.
1. Rest.
And BJ, you did it.
Oh,
I got all y'all in there. Okay, bridge.
Prepare.
Up 2, down 2.
Work.
Exhale in, inhale out, exhale in.
3, 2, 1, press.
Okay, rest. The next one, press up, tap down, okay? Using my core here. All right, ready, lift up.
Work.
Up and down. Elbows touch, lift up, tap.
Very nice. Grab some water.
Recover. All right, guys. Cheeky band time.
Grab it. Around your thighs.
Everything is away, just you and your cheeky band.
7, 6.
Now have some space here.
4, 3.
Step touch,
2,
regular.
1, work.
Just gonna grab those outer thighs, make sure they're working. Glute medius, glute med. Strong legs, strong body.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, just gonna hang out here. Now, we're gonna take that step touch up and back. Turn your toes out slightly. Back, up, tap, back. Tap, up, tap, back. Beautiful. Rest. Hamstring curls are next. This whole Tabata's lower body. Wide legs. Kick your butt. Up. 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 Get your heart rate back. Up. Come on, come on.
Everybody's involved too. Plank jack. 4 step touches out.
Out and in.
Work.
Or jack. Snowboard down.
3, 2, 1.
Try to get up.
Cycle 4.
From the top. Double step touch. Okay, we're going to go 2 and 2. Let's go. You kick it up. Kick it back. And up.
3, 2, 1.
calories, right? Okay, plank jacks. Last one.
Look at this sweat. We've done five Tabatas. There's one for eight, okay? So we're 27 minutes in. Okay, I hope y'all still have your cheeky band on. We're gonna do some exercises on the floor. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to come up, one leg kicks only. We have three Tabatas, six, seven, and eight, then we're done.
Tabata six.
Oh, what happened? You got an extra break.
Ten.
Nine. Eight, come on up.
Seven.
Hips are high.
Five.
Point your toe.
Three.
And lift and lower. Lift
four.
And lower. One kick. Yes, y'all.
Three, two, one.
Okay, so you should have felt this, the leg that's down
one,
because it was half, it had all the load on it. But then you should feel the leg that's up as well. Okay? Lift and lower, point your toe, feel your quad. Come on, up down. Shoulders out of your ears.
Three, two, one.
Good.
Rest.
Come down into a bridge. Lift up. We're going to take the legs wide and then take them in. Out, in. Out, in. Hips lifted high. Let's go. Keep this hip lifted up.
Three, two, one.
Ah, yes. Turn over to plank. Legs super wide. Drop your knees. Down, lift. Down, lift. Tuck your tailbone down. Down and up.
Three, two, one.
Ah! All over again.
Cycle four complete.
This is the last Tabata with this band one.
Prepare.
One leg. Now this time, flex it. Flex your foot.
Work.
will be four. On our backs
or in on the floor, okay? We can do it.
Cut that for you.
Tabata, 10, 9, 8.
We're just
going to
clap
six,
or bring our
five,
fingers in underneath
four,
our legs, standing up.
Two,
okay,
five,
arms up.
Work.
Up. One leg, hip front, hip a leg, hip. So you can kind of come behind. Okay, get some leverage. Up. Hip. Hip. You're pivoting on that standing leg. Hip. Other side.
Cycle two, complete.
The heart rate that's it, other leg comes up.
Prepare.
Go. Lean back. Get your hamstring involved. Accelerate. Keep your elbows in tight. Kick. Kick. Yeah. Kick. Say hi, Gabrielle, you're on TV.
Two, one.
We're going to the pool in a little bit. Okay, alternate front kicks. Stay in your heel. Here, kick. 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 Lean back. Get going, girl. Ah. Two,
one.
All right, 10 seconds.
Cycle four,
complete. We're gonna do football run. So your fast, fast feet. Get ready. Prepare. Go. Fast. Now we're gonna swim it forward. Swim. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Swim behind. Push. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Two and let it hang. Or breathe. Two, one. Good. Speed bag. Above your head. Take your 10 second break. Prepare. Side to side. Option one, look at my feet. Option two. Side to side. Wild shot.
Two, one, rest.
Okay. How we doing?
Cycle six, complete.
Okay. Double hook. Feet come together.
Prepare. Work.
Round, around, around, around. Take it forward, back, forward, back. Woo! Forward, back, forward, back.
Rest.
Rest.
Cycle seven, complete.
One more. Plie.
Prepare.
Elbow slices. Elbow. Yeah. 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 Stop. 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 Elbows back. Last one. We go to four. Like you mean it.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, y'all. Grab your mat.
Complete.
One more Tabata.
10 seconds.
One more here. Get the head and see what Honda does, okay? Oh, cool down.
What's that?
Oh, this is the cool down. What are we going to do, eight?
Cool down, cool down. Final Tabata.
This happened right here.
Hey, She's inside. We're clapping up to the. I'm recording for my friends.
Five,
okay, come on back.
Three,
ready?
Five, one.
Okay, down two, up two. Point your toes down. Flex up. Point. Flex. Oh my gosh, we did this already, Gabriella. Down two, up
two.
Okay. I feel like this. Okay. Sorry, y'all. I feel like this is falling apart. Point your toes out, in, down. Out, in, down. Good. Out, in, down. Couple more. So technically, this is kind of your cool down, but we're doing abs. Okay? Next one. Chest is up. Chest up here. Both legs or one. Let's go. No cycling, just flexing your feet. Keep your chest lifted up. And then jump on the side and lift up. Sorry, y'all.
Three, two, one, rest.
Awesome. Okay, side plank. It is Sunday. They want to have their friends over. Okay, y'all looking good. Side plank here. We're going to hold, and then we're going to bring our front forward, back. Forward, back.
Thank you.
Good. Scoot back a little bit. Open one leg up. Elbow down. Stack the shoulders. Feel that stretch in your feet well. We're getting technical quadratus one more up. And stretch. Reach. If you don't have the pulse, you can hold. 8, 7, 6, 4. Turn towards that leg. Come down. Good job. Switch sides. Elbow down. Reach. And hold. You can hold or pull. 8, 7, 6, 4. And turn towards that leg. Back up to the center, let's butterfly. Bring your sit bones close to your heels and drop them down. You can fly here, or just hold. Nice and tall, shoulders out of your ears. Good, repeat. Come to half kneeling. Tuck your hip under. Knee underneath hip, ankle underneath knee. Back hip, tuck under, nice and tall, hold. Twist. Good, switch legs, touch under, rotate. Make sure it's really tucked under, it's not out like this, right? That's not active. This is activated, tuck it under. Very good. Stand up. Let's come side to side. Hands on thighs, heel toe in. Inhale up. Exhale. And you guys rocked it out. That's scary.